Because he told us that we can come boldly to the throne of grace and thereby obtain mercy in the time of need. And Lord, we come to the altar on bending knees and our heads, asking that you would intervene in the midst of our lives. Whatever is wrong, Lord, you can make it right. In the name of Jesus, if there's healing in our bodies, that's needed, if there's sickness in our bodies, you are the great physician. If there's financial need, you are the bank of heaven. And God, we trust that you will find all of our need for faith to reach the world. And God, to be strength, you told us that they that wait upon you shall renew their strength. Now, God, get strength. Get healing. Get hope. Heal people, God. Deliver somebody. Save somebody. In the name of Jesus. Open the door of financial miracles. Open the door of healing. Open the door of strength, God. In the name of Jesus. Lord, we trust you. We believe. We have confidence in you. Because we know that you're able to do exceedingly abundantly. Above all that we can ask today. So Lord, thank you. We praise you. We bless you. We glorify you. We exalt you. We admire you. We speak all of you, God. And Lord, we say thank you for all that you've done for us. Thank you for all that you've done for us. Thank you for all that you've done for us. Hear our cry today. And we will ever bless you. We will ever praise you. We will ever love you. We will ever admire you. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. And the people of God say, thank God. Thank God. Thank God. Thank God. Thank God. Thank God.